Hello, everybody. Welcome to Salty and Cyanotic. Today is another Hogwarts Legacy day. So we're going to be playing some Hogwarts Legacy. We come back and just relax. If you're in the chat, hope that you're having a good day. You know, give us a shout out, say hi, you know, let us know how you're doing. Alexa, turn off the ceiling lights. There you go, that's better. We need all those bright lights. Just me and the boys. All the girls went inside with Dad. Boys are out here with me. We're just hanging out and having a good time. Just relaxing. Okay, let's self-aware I was. Oh, this is what I was doing. But I was struggling with this. Understand. Thank you. So whenever you pull the blocks, they stick together. But you can't move them when you're on them? You gotta be careful not to squish yourself with these. Apparently that can happen. I know the lamps show you where the treasures are. No. Might be a little shady. Sometimes this is gonna drive me crazy. It's just. Chest in this area. Okay. So I figured out 2 and 3. Thank you. could have done. That's a bit of a problem. All that work. I messed up. come in this one. These puzzles suck. Well, look at that. Check our unidentified items. Oh, Anthony, you need help in your game? What do you need help with? Maybe I can help you. Sorry, I'm bad about checking my chat a little sometimes. But anything you need help with, I'm more than happy to help. Sometimes I just get a little super focused on what I'm doing. I don't pay attention. I need to get better about it. Let me know if there's something I can help you with. I will try to help.
Is everything all right?
Oh, bless you. Thank you for asking. I'm Betty. Betty Bugbrook. And no, everything is not all right.
No?
It's my dear friend, Hazel. Oh, she's in trouble.
Hazel?
Yes. What's wrong with Hazel?
Oh, she's a unicorn. Known her for years. She doesn't like to leave the forest, so I visit her once a week to brush out her mane and bring her some treats. Her coat is glorious. Well, the last time I saw her, we were violently attacked by a pack of wolves.
Oh, no.
Hazel, loyal friend that she is, leapt in front to protect me, and in the process, I fear she may have been injured.
We can't have that.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I want to help her, but she seems to have gone into hiding. Out of fear, I'd imagine.
Probably. I would too if I was attacked by wolves.
A fair bit about caring for beasts. you can find my unicorn friend and get her somewhere safe so that she can heal.
Ooh, you got somewhere safe.
I'll keep an eye out for your unicorn friend and take her to safety if
I got a hold of Varian.
Oh, you're a good soul. I can always tell. Please, don't risk your own safety, though. I don't know precisely where she is, but I can tell you that her den is north of Hogsmeade. And although I haven't been able to brush her lately, I imagine she still has the brightest, most beautiful coat of her entire herd. Remember, you'll know her by her brilliant coat. And be warned, she's a stubborn girl. She may be something that's
going to come with you. I need to look for you.
Did you find my pointy pony?
Pointy pony. Let's go find the pointy pony. Oh, wait, I need to go sell some stuff. What am I doing? I'm just like, forget what I was doing.
Come in! Sorry, there's a smell. Look back, you're toe-tied. Seeing you here again, consider yourself welcome. Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire? You can never go wrong with those. Good choice, I'd say.
Want to sell off all the excess stuff that I have.
Come on in. Oh, not so fast. You need to tread carefully in here.
Look out for the chomping cabbages. Pajamas. Casual school uniform.
Well, let's see if we show you some of what's available.
Yeah, I'm good on everything else.
It kind of stops singing your praises in Brockboro. Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon. You're a force to be reckoned with, aren't you? Scaring all the goblins away.
I hope so. It's a sheep. What a sheep. Yeah, that's a sheep. Just outside of town limits. There we go.
He's must be here somewhere.
That's just a unicorn. Not Hazel. Where did Hazel go? He had her.
Rebellia. Come on, Hazel.
Let me see.
No. Those are some.
Hazel back to a Valeria now. I should let Madame Bugwood know she's safe.
Yes. You got her. Way to go, Hazel.
Madam Buckbrook, I found your uniform friend, Hazel.
Oh, what a relief! Is she all right?
Are you all right?
She's
Did
okay.
you have a safe place for her to stay?
We're both fine, and I have a safe place for her at Hogwarts.
You've a kind heart, you do. I'm relieved and thankful that you'll take care of her. I shall miss my sweet, pointy pony, but I know she's safer away from the poachers. Do give her a nice brushing for me, won't you?
Absolutely.
Take good care of Hazel now.
Let's go drop Hazel off. Alright. Well, I think that's everything for this one. I am actually playing on a computer. But I have my console controller. So we actually play off of, I have the game downloaded via Steam. And
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
It's on a on my computer account. Do a lot of Steam downloads. I prefer, even though, like, I'm not much of a computer gamer, usually. My boys are, which is why I have the Xbox controller out here, because I'm usually an Xbox player. I've always been much more console, while my husband and my boys tend to play on, they're much more computer gamers, which is why I'm more comfortable with a controller. But if you ever see Catatonic or Salty play, they play with a keyboard. We actually have one of those gaming keyboards where it's like just a little tiny, just the half keyboard, and they both really like that. Especially Salty, because he's left-handed. So he has a little bit of a hard time with some games having to use the mouse. So cute. short break, gotta reload.